What's good, YouTube Fit Fam? It's your boy, John Cannon. Hey, y'all like that intro? I may start doing it if y'all don't call me lame. But anyway, check this out. According to my macros, I should be at 198, 199 today, which will put me at my 10-pound goal, okay? At my 10-pound goal, which means it's a cheat day. I honestly feel like, yeah, I am getting leaner. Like, at the beginning of my cut, you can go look. I didn't have, you know, I hold fat down here, which isn't much fat, you know, but I still hold it. You couldn't see the bottom portion, the form of the bottom portion of my abs. I don't know if that's because of bloat, because I did lose like 5 pounds of water and just like being bloated, so I just look better. But I should be 199, 198, which induces a cheat day. Every 5 pounds, I have a cheat meal. And every 10 pounds, I have a cheat day. And I'm only going down to 180. I started at 208. I wasn't necessarily fat when I started. So, you know, I knew the first 10 pounds would come quicker. And y'all know how I diet go. Cool, let me weigh in. Bye. The moment of truth. Oh yeah, that's more than good enough. 199 flat, baby. 199 flat, baby. It's time to fuck some shit up. Please excuse the language. But hey, today, in case people don't know, I don't have a regular job. I work for my dad's cleaning company. I work, you know, well over full-time hours. And me and my brother do well over full-time hours, okay? Which is why my activity level is so high. I'm not like sitting behind a desk all day. But anyway, it's Saturday. And I said that to say this. I'm going to work. I'm going to work for maybe 5 hours. I'm not going to eat anything because it's my cheat day. If I start eating right now, do you know that, like, you know how people do that stupid behind 10,000 calorie challenge? I would crush that challenge if I started eating right now. I'm gonna start eating, what time is it? Maybe at like 2 when I get home, and I'm gonna record the entire thing for you guys. I am thoroughly, thoroughly satisfied with my 10-pound results.
What's good, YouTube? Hey, it's 3 o'clock and I ain't had nothing but these.
This is a little fat boy. This is a little fat boy. I seen them all over there. Yeah, little fat boy. I miss you, little fat boy.
I went and bought those. Hey, shut up. I went and bought those after work yesterday because I knew I was going to cheat today. Now I'm just waiting for Alyssa to get here. So I can go to Red Lobster. No, I'm not going to leave him alone. I'm not going to leave him alone. No, you cannot have any more. It's like when you have a cheat day, everybody wants your food. Y'all can eat regular 100% of the time. I've been dieting for 15 days straight.
So I got a question. You know you cooked all these beans over here?
Oh, he forgot.
I forgot to put them in.
They have for like 2 days.
Yeah, they have. They nasty. They bad now. Hey, meal prep going wrong. All right, y'all. Alyssa's finally here. We can go eat now. We on the way to Red Lobster. All right, so check this out. We just got here. Got our sweet teas because we from Northern Florida. I was finna say Southern, but hey, we from the South. Cool. We got these two appetizers, the crispy shrimp lettuce wrap and the lobster artichoke seafood dip. About to fuck that up. I already know what I'm gonna get for my entree, because when we went to Orlando 2 months ago, I got this lobster pizza. And I'm not gonna tear nothing down. We just gonna leave it like that with some dessert, of course, you know what I'm saying? But that's it. Real light food in here. She stink. But was that, she have a baby? Ooh, knocked my train of thought out. Cause I'm going to Five Guys later, huh? I always have room for dessert though.
Not if I eat this first. get soup and salad.
I'm saying scientifically your body makes more room for carbs. Hey, I learned that on YouTube. YouTube ain't all stupid. Bye. Hey, I bet y'all ain't know this. I'm gonna win the lottery tonight. Hey, if you subscribe to me, if I win the lottery, I'll give you $5. Bye. Here's the only reason like I used to come to Red Lobster. These son, I could eat a whole dozen of these. They just melt. They go. It's like Krispy Kreme donuts. There's no point in eating them. God. All right. So the food is here. Them shrimp I showed you, and this dip, and my beautiful, beautiful girlfriend. All right. So I ain't gonna record me eating. Because I'm serious about my foods, but it's all going in me. Bye. She says she wanna drink, do drugs, and have sex tonight. But I got church in the morning, church in the morning. She says she wanna drink, do drugs, and have sex tonight. But I got church in the morning, church in the morning. Hopefully we can go to heaven. Around, I can tell you be looking at me, and I can tell you be wondering if you really look at what I say. You be wrong, get along, because I know me, still I try to be strong. Say me, she on, she trying to be with me. Right, y'all, main course is here. I got a guilty pleasure that I've always had since I was a kid. I used to get the can of it, and we talking about New England clam chowder. That's bae. Tyler says that. Hey. And a lobster pizza. Check that out. Check that out. Ooh. 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 Let me get y'all a taste test real quick. Let me give you a taste test real quick. This is different from the Red Lobster in like Orlando. I feel like this pizza was much, much bigger. But hey. Alright, y'all see this pizza, bruh? I'm a beast, bruh. Like, look at my hand. It ain't that big. So, fuck it. Right? What are manners? What's etiquette? What are you talking about? They thought a beast wasn't gonna fuck this shit up. Y'all hate loud ass waiters. Huh? She cool though. She bought me my food. This good though. This good. Mm. Hey, I'm sorry. I forgot to show y'all the dessert, but it's like you put an antelope and a pack of hyenas when you set that bit down in front of me and my girl. Check this out. Could you not eat it at least while I'm filming?
Sorry. Little baby hungry.
It's just good.
It's so fucking good. Hey. Good times, man. Good times. I don't even understand. I know it's only been 2 weeks of dieting, but like, that was a rough 2 weeks. We got maybe three, four weeks of the next one. So, I'm really, really, really gonna enjoy this. Somebody's phone just vibrated and she with me. Better not be one of your little side hoes.
It's just Big Daddy.
You're on camera. Who's Big Daddy?
My Big Daddy.
Who your Big Daddy? Do I know him? Do I know him?
Let me interview you real quick. Do I know this Big Daddy?
I mean, shit, you might.
Where I know him from?
You've known him for a while.
What's big about him?
Everything.
I beat your ass. Hey, she was just playing. You know what she was talking about? Huh?
Yes, ma'am.
A pepperoni stuffed crust pizza from Pizza Hut. Bye. Hey. What's good? Hey, sugar pie, give me some cheap sugar. I was saying, give me some sugar on my cheek. Hey, I feel a little bloated. We making sweets. Look, after that Red Lobster, we went, we did a little shopping. Where your shopping bag? It's in my room. We did a little shopping. Bruh, she finna put that in the... It's cool. She don't know how to cook. You don't have to get some skills before we get married. But check this out. We did a little shopping. Bought some clothes. Almost bought some shoes, but... they never got my size. Like, who don't carry 10 and a half anyway? I feel real sluggish. Because I haven't eaten like that in a minute. Since Christmas. Which ain't been that long, but hey, I know I'm boring right now. Check this out. I'm going to show y'all what we're baking. And it's pretty dope. It's some little recipes you see on Facebook. Hey, I can't even make this video. I'm talking to my camera. You see this? Don't. My mama pretty. Look at her. See with your finger up. Hey, I look good. I need to stop because my head getting big. Nah, I'm talking about my ego. Because watching myself on camera, I start realizing how good I look. And look where I get it from. Mi madre, she thinks she just the hottest thing since sliced light bread. Bye y'all, bye. All right, so it's the end of cheat day. I didn't really go hard. I didn't really go as hard as I said I would. But hey, that's fine. We made these. We came home.
I want some. That's, I made them.
Hey, can y'all shut up?
No, because she made them.
These are Oreo sprinkles on top of cream cheese.
She made it.
And on the bottom of this, check this out.
She made it. But keep going.
Baked into the bottom of this is an entire Oreo. Top, bottom.
Oh my god, that's crazy. I didn't know that part. You kind of fly on the slip side.
That's crazy.
You kind of fly.
Hey.
Boy, shut up.
This is the last thing I'm gonna eat tonight. I think after dieting so long, your body can only tolerate so much trash. So. It was a cool episode, wasn't it? Hey, like it. Hey, comment on it. Subscribe to a nigga. You know what I'm saying? And bye.